cricket.
What about the bikes? Are they safely under there?